Yeah, and I find this piece of birch wood that was almost fresh. The tree was dying, so I took a piece of it, and now I'll make a spoon, see if that goes. And as you can see, there's a curve in this piece of wood. I'll make the round one here and then follow this grain. So it'll be a little bit... It will not be straight. And I will find a piece of charcoal so I can make out where I'm going to carve this.
Yeah.
And I found a piece from yesterday. See if I can I think I'll take this one too. What do you think? Looks cool?
Yeah.
I think I'll move over in the sun. That's better.
Yeah,
it's coming up nicely. little bit different design, but it's nice to try something new once in a while. I have to make this bigger and this one the handle smaller. So there's some work still to be done, but we're having a good time. Yeah. Yeah, the last battery for my Canon died here, so I have to make the last footage from my overnighter with my GoPro. That's okay too. I hope it's okay quality. And as you can see, I'm pretty far with the spoon. It's very organic in design, I think. There's a little bit carving yet. I have to carve this and just finish it, but it took me an hour or so to do this, and it's very nice to sit here and do such thing when I'm out on my little hikes here. Yeah. I think I'll finish it when I get back home and take a picture of it so you can see how the final result was.